I got the Coleman cam stove up here now. It's getting too hot to start the wood stove just for cooking now, you know. So I got a full onion, a full potato, and a full pepper. Then I'll top it with a full avocado. Maybe a couple pieces of bread. While we wait, I'll show you these logs I got here. I think I'm done with 18 footers, except for the eave logs. The eave logs will be 22 feet along with the ridge beam, but I got these left to peel. I'm gonna peel these after dinner. And then these are all the 14 footers here, which there's only 9 in that pile. I got 9 more today, so I got 18 total. Which means I need 6 more tomorrow. But it'll take me a couple hours to peel these, so. But looking up at the sky here, looks pretty dark, so it might rain any minute. So I'm hoping that that holds off so I can get those peeled. It's kind of nice just having everything done. Everything that you cut peeled. Cooked in bacon fat, of course. Yeah, I think it's gonna rain. It's the temperature just dropped. There's a breeze picking up. Kind of sucks. But at least I'll have dinner ready. I don't really want to cook inside with the propane. I think it'd be fine, but it's just as easy to cook it outside, then I don't have to worry about it. A little more bacon fat. Whoops, I lost the potato. And there you have it. Onion, pepper, potato, avocado. I don't know if you call it a scramble. I just threw a bunch of stuff together. It's what I usually do. And toast. Camp cooking. And an Alaskan amber, my favorite.